The county corrections officer is expected to lose his job after police say he admitted to bringing drugs into the facility. Police say that Jared was searched upon entering the jail. They say they found pain pills in his wallet. During an additional search, police say they found more drugs in his car. His security clearance has been revoked.